Hi, I'm Miro, and welcome to Acceptable Money. So, I got my new microphone, as you can hear, I hope. You should be able to hear me much more clearly. And you shouldn't hear that annoying buzzing sound, like zzz bzz, when I talk. Like you did in the previous videos. So, to test my microphone, I decided to play this game, which is a pixelated game that involves turning this lever. And then money comes out. And... oh, sweet. And then you can buy these things. And... I don't know... what's the point of this? And I think if you get these upgrades, you receive like letters, because I played like 5 minutes ago and I got like this, and I guess it has a story if you receive letters. And I'm getting cold. Awesome. Don't even know who called me. Anyway, let's continue to get money. Yes, am I getting this money? The first one is 10. I have to get to 10 money. Isn't this fun? Anyway, I'm currently uploading the first episode of the Dragon Ball Xenoverse. You probably will see it before this video. And there's no commentary, because I already recorded like 6 episodes when I didn't have my microphone. And I'm not gonna add commentary in that series for the story videos, but if I'm gonna do like online battles or shit like that, I'm probably gonna add commentary. I don't know. And also I'll be resuming my playthrough of Silent Hill 2 and God of War. I'm gonna finish those, of course. I'm gonna get this. See? You get letters. Madame Sinclair. Hello. Hi. Do you have to turn it? It just keeps popping money out. Guess I have to go to 50? Yeah, I'm gonna go for that one. This game just plays itself. It's awesome. Like on autopilot. Oh well, let's get the money. Also, I don't know if you can hear that, I hope you don't, but there's like some like construction work here, so you're probably gonna hear like the hammers and all the stuff. And if you do hear it, I'm sorry, I can't do anything about it. I just wanted to record this to get just to test my microphone and just update you on other things, like the Dragon Ball Xenoverse playthrough and Silent Hill 2 and God of War, which are gonna be resumed right after this. And I got another letter from Madame Sinclair. I am Madame Sinclair. Yeah, I got it. You know, you just wrote your name in the fucking thing. Let's get this. And I wish I had like this money machine. That would be so awesome. Imagine all the games you can buy on Steam. What else can you do? Oh, this is full screen, this is to load? I guess you can save. Am I saving? I don't know. So much. 500. So I guess I'm gonna go for all the bills. I guess they go. They give you more money? Oh yeah. Everything does like 2 money. I'm close to that. I wonder what's the cat? Does this game have an hand? Like, I don't know. And there's these things. I guess Madame Sinclair will update us. Yeah. I see you are making money. Well, yeah, I am. Nice, isn't it? I bet you're jelly. Are you jelly on my money machine? Who are you anyway? $2,000. I guess I'm going for the money machine V4. I guess I have to keep it down? And just wait? Is this like a waiting game? Which is gonna tell me like the best story ever? I hope it is. I know this game has a sequel called Presentable Liberty. I already downloaded that. And I figured I should play this first. Because apparently there is a story. But yeah, I don't know. We're gonna get find out just by getting money. $5,000! Guess I'm going for either the coins or the cat. I'm going for the cat. Madame Sinclair didn't see anything. Well then, I'm gonna fast forward. And I'll see you when I get another upgrade. Any minute now. Yay! Oh yeah, get the cat! Click for cats looking for money, what? Madame Sinclair. I used to make money too. Then I took a bill to the knee. What? Cat? Cat, no! Cat, where are you? Cat? Backgrounds? Oh yeah, backgrounds. I guess I can go for this, but like, first of the coins. You know, I wanna go a bit faster. And where the fuck is the cat? God damn it! I lost it so early. I just got it, I didn't even give it a name. Never forget. Never forget the cat. Okay, we're close. Yeah. Let's get the coins. Sweet! Look at that! That's just fucking awesome. Where the fuck is the cat? I will never see it again. Ah, damn it. So short lived. And I didn't get the letter this time. And I'm making money so fast. Oh, Your cat has found 2,000 monies. Oh! Whoa! Cat! You're fucking awesome! I need a name for this cat. I will find a name for you, cat. I will call you... I'm not good with names. God damn it. I'll call you James. Damn, James, you're cute as fuck. Awesome. So I got a shitload of money. So I get this one. I'll go for the bills, I guess. I mean, coins are cool, but bills, I like paper. I use paper to wipe my ass, it's so cool. Cat, go look for money. You're the best. I wonder if this button actually saves. Are you my friend? I don't know, am I? How do you know my address? And why are you sending me letters? How do you know I'm making a shitload of money? Am I like in the middle of the street, just pulling out my money machine and shitty money? I don't know. You are weird, Madame Sinclair. I'm not weird, you're weird. Let's get the money. Oh man. Coins or money machine? I guess I go for the money machine, and then I want the background. I don't know if this button is actually saving. Should I try? No. I'm making money really fast, but I don't know if it's fast enough to keep the recording up. You know what, I'll pause it again and I'll see you when I get the money machine B5. Damn! 4,000! James, you're the best cat! Just sitting in front of a monitor watching money float up a basket. And having a little kitty here and getting me money, just the best experience. This is the best thing I ever done in my life. Like ever. In all my lives. All 10,000 of them. Kitty, go get me on some more money. And stop shitting arts. So Oh my god! It's over 9,000! Is the box getting bigger? Nah. What? It's white. I don't like white. I'm reverse racist. Okay, I'm 5,000 again. 10,000! Coins! Save! I don't know if I'm saving, but fuck the police. Sorry, I forgot to write something on my last leg. Oh, sorry. It's okay. You're cool. And I know who you are, Madame Sinclair, but your name and the fact that you're a madame, it's fucking awesome. I said fucking?
Fucking awesome, bruh. It's fucking awesome.
Yeah. Whatever. So I'm getting money out of a really high rate. I don't know if this is saving. Fuck it. 10,000, 10,000, 7,000, 8,000, 50,000. What the fuck? 20,000. What should I go next? I go for the bills, and then I go for the backgrounds. Yeah. Also, the kitty is bringing me more and more money. If first time was 2,000 and 4,000. I guess it'll be 6,000 next time. Oh man, it's fast. I don't even need to pause the recording. It's just going so fast. But I'll do it anyway. See you when I get to 7,000 in like 30 seconds. Oh, here's the cat with 6,000 money, just as I said. Hi, James. Yeah, don't look at me like that. The author of the game just find a picture on Google and just put it here with that pixelated lines, just like that. Oh, you're so cute. Oh, you're so cute, little kitty. You're so cute. I don't even want to know what you heard when I did that. I'm sorry. 15,000! Well, let's go with this. And the background didn't even... Oh, sweet. But first I want to read the letter. Do you want to learn about a new way to make money? No, thanks, I'm cool. I'm really making a lot of money. Then I use the money to make more money. That I use to make more money? This is like a real life simulator. If real life is like politician average. Oh. Holy shit. What the fuck is that? Okay. It just ends. I like this one. 4,000, can I do something? No. I'll go for the coins next. Which is 10,000? Yeah, I'm making money fast, but not fast enough. See you at 10,000. Your cat has found 10,000 monies. Cat, you're the best. You're like my family, but you bring more money. You're awesome. You gotta make more. 30,000! Ah! 10,000, I still have 10,000. This is 20,000, 50,000, holy shit. This will bring me a lot of money, I believe. I mean, come on, just the most expensive thing. Okay, let's go for the money machine V6. Okay, now it's... okay. Huh. I don't know where I keep saving, I plan to finish this in one go. I hope I can do that. Madame Sinclair, tell me. I saw a cat today. Is the cat stealing money from Madame Sinclair? Oh man. You go, James. You're the best cat. You're the better James, the best James I ever seen. Look at all that money. Where is it even coming from? Am I stealing from the entire world through a magic machine? Maybe I am doing that. Is this how politics work? Huh. What am I gonna get? Bills or thing? I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna go to 20,000 and do the top ads. Or whatever. Whatever. And the box seems to be getting bigger. I don't know, maybe it's just my impression? I guess. The cat should be coming soon. And it should bring him the right amount of money. Yes, we'll just wait here and watch the screen as it becomes flooded with money. This is just the best game ever. And it's even free! A free money about making money. Free money? A free game. What? Free money? Free money about making money. Yes. English. Why am I even playing this? I'm so close to 20,000 without the cat. That cat takes way too much time. Okay, 20,000. Let's... And now the machine is pooping out gems. Where does it even take that much topaz? I can't see the mouse anymore, where am I? Okay. Did you know that cats have more uses than you would expect? Well, yeah, they bring you a lot of money. They really do. Did you see James today? He probably has like 12,000 money, like, I don't know, up his ass. Who is this Madame Sinclair anyway? Is it like an... another player, like, he's doing this, and it's like, yo, I'm gonna teach you how this game works. I'll send you letters. I mean, the game is pretty simple. You just click things, then wait, and then click more things, and wait a little less time, maybe. I don't know, am I waiting less time? What time is it? What year is it? And where's the cat? It's taking much more time than usual. Oh, maybe she killed it. Ah, oh, no. My money making machine. I mean, my second money making machine. I can take this with... Yep! 30,000! 50,000, 30,000, 50,000, 50,000. I guess I'm gonna go for the coins next. And then for the tin can, I really want to know what that is. And I'm gonna pause, because this will now take a lot of time. Oh boy! Another letter from Madame Sinclair. I knew it. I fucking knew it. She fucking killed the cat. The cat was stealing from her. Cat. Oh my. And this is just 60,000. And another letter. You can sell your cat for your cat's fur for lots and lots of money. You're welcome. But my cat was bringing me money. You killed Jane. Just put your cat body into the machine and voila. My cat. My fucking cat. Why did you do that?
Oh my god, it took me like half an hour to get this, and there's three more. I'm gonna stay here all day. Oh my god. This is just painful. I don't even know. Do I want this? Or do I wait for this? I mean, I'm closer. She said it makes lots of money. Who the fuck is she anyway? Why did she kill my cat? Did I give her the permission? No, I didn't. Here, let's get this. Oh my fucking god. The fur. The fucking fur. By the end of this, there's gonna be a lot of shit coming out of this thing. Look at the money, dude. Oh my god. 50,000. Tinkan or this? I'm gonna go for this. And then the Tinkan. So... Oh, it seems to be... Oh my god, it moves so fast. But still, this is 30,000. I'm gonna pause it. Well, at least she was right. The cat food sure bring me a lot of money. It just took like 2 minutes. Oh man. 100,000? 100,000! I'm gonna go with the Dinkan, and then with the money machine V7. Let's see. See, you're making so much money now. Yeah, and then I spend it to upgrade this thing just to get more money. I spend money to make money. Like, literally. Yeah. Best game ever. Best logic. Best game. Best cat. Look! 21,000, like, no time. Well, shit. 50,000. I'm gonna save because I don't know. And I'm gonna pause it yet again until I get to 50,000. Well, the cat is actually bringing me more money now than before. Tinkan. What is this even? Why do I need it? Top secret from the desk of Dr. Money. I regret to inform you of a recent new East-West conflict arising. In the interest of the economy, we ask you kindly for money. Also, what do I do with this? I don't know, am I giving them money? This game! What do I do next? Oh yeah, money machine. Wait, didn't I want to do this and then this? Oh my god, did I want to make this before this? I don't remember. Damn it! I can't even remember what I said. I don't know what this is doing. I don't know what this is for. This is to shut the music. Man. Kinda silent, no. Let's put it back on. Yep. Do I leave it like this? Do I click it? I'll just leave it like this. Maybe.
I don't know. If I do this, it stopped. Oh, so you have to keep it down. Huh. Am I just sending them like money, cat fur, and all that shit that is coming out? Well, isn't it nice? And why is a person called Dr. Money asking me money? I mean, if he's Dr. Money, he should have a lot of money. Maybe it's even made of money. An entire body made of money that has become a sentient being. $100,000. And now I'm gonna go with cat fur because lots of money with that. I'm gonna leave this like this and pause it again until I can get the cat fur. What? 100,000 too? 100,000. Guess I go with topaz and then coins, I guess. Also another leather. Dr. Money again. Just send us a letter with the money so the economy can breathe new air and breathe new money. We are waiting. Oh, so this thing is just pointless? Is it? I don't know. I honestly don't know. Look at how fast I'm getting money. I bet they're gonna come here and kill me. Still, what about Madame Sinclair? She stopped sending us letters. And she pretty much told us how to make money. She knows. So I guess they're not friends with Dr. Money. They don't know each other. Maybe? I don't really know. Why am I even trying to find a sense? This one. 100,000. Oh, I just called it. Why aren't you replying to my letters? How am I gonna reply? I can't. Like, my only purpose is to make money. It's literally all I can do. It's like my only ability. And by that I mean that's the only thing the game is letting me do. So we have someone who is teaching us, who taught us, actually, all the things. And someone asking us for money. And we aren't replying to neither of them. What the fuck is happening? And... holy shit. Look at that. Okay. Oh yeah, the coins. No, everything is 100,000. Dr. Money? We have noticed a distinct lack of you sending us money for the good of the economy. The East-West conflict has spread to the Far East now, thanks to you. Well, I guess I am just a greedy bastard. Can't really do much about it. Look at that! Okay, stop it. I still have to unlock these three things. I have to wait 200,000. I guess I'll go this, then this, then this, then this. Yeah, since they all cost the same. I'm already getting the money at a really high rate, so I don't really need to get one over the other. So yeah. Yeah, see you when I get 200,000, I guess. What a fun game. Best gameplay. Best graphics. IGN, 10 out of 10. Oh my god! 500,000! I know they're all gonna be going 500,000, aren't they? Huh. Guess I'm gonna go with the cat fur, then the topaz coins, and I'm gonna do reverse. So I'm gonna clear it on a faster rate, I guess. Looking on the bright side, I'm already for 40,000 in like, what, 10 seconds? My god. I don't even know what to say anymore. This is just me watching a screen full of money, gems and cat fur. That's it. This is the game. This is the whole video. And yeah. Oh, 200,000? Weird. Well, I mean, it's cool. Consider this your last warning. If you continue your incompetence, you will be missed. Oh, they are gonna kill me. Aren't they? Did I trigger Dr. Money by buying this? Or maybe they're not gonna kill me? I don't know. And there's the construction work noises. I really hope you don't hear this. Even if I kinda doubt it. I'm sorry. I hope the game sound. The covers. Those noises. Holy shit, I got 200,000 in 2 minutes. It's getting. I can't see the mouse anymore, okay. This. Then this and this. I'm gonna pause again and I guess I'll see you when I get another ladder. New ladder. Madame Sinclair, I even helped you make more money and see you are ignoring me. Please reply. I don't think I will. Mainly because I can't. Really. I wonder if this game actually has an end. I don't even. Probably it's been much less for you, but it's been an hour for me. An hour just watching money flood the screen. The best hobby ever, I guess. I guess I'm making progress. Oh, this is not 200,000. Huh. Guess it's because he gets much less money, but what about this? Does he really get that much more? Oh, what? Antidote? What? Enclosed in this letter, you will find a deadly virus. You can buy an antidote in the shop for money. What? But it keeps... Do I have to stop it? Stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it. Stop. Stop. Stop right there. Stop getting me money. So, guys? Really, come on, fall off now. You piece of shit. I cannot buy it. You piece of shit. I cannot buy the fucking antidote. You son of a bitch. This... Will this really kill me? Ah, damn it, Dr. Money. I'll find you. And I will kill you. Maybe. I don't know. It seems my character can only make money and nothing else. And I don't even know if I'm a person. Probably just a box. Oh, this is gonna take a lot of time. God damn. Can't buy the antidote. I'll wait for the money machine, I guess? Yeah, I'm gonna wait for that. You know, the more you watch this without doing anything, the more depressing it gets. Especially with this. Now then. Oh, V10, 1 million. Holy shit, the screen is just... Madame Sinclair. Fine, goodbye. Well, madame, I can't do anything about it. It just happens. Holy shit, the money I get, it's... I don't know, maybe I should wait for 1 million. I am really getting it at a fast rate. I guess I can get both of these pretty quickly. $300,000. Ah, Dr. Money. We have noticed that you have not bought the antidote yet. We are obligated to remind you that failing to buy the antidote might result in death. I can't. So, you know. I don't know what to say. I'm trying for the past, I don't know, 20 minutes to buy this thing, and I just can't. It doesn't let me. I'm not making the rules here. You're not making the rules either. The game maker is making the rules. Now the bills cost more. The East-West conflict has ended. There are not enough people left to fight for the respective cardinal direction. In light of these new circumstances, we have lowered the price of the antidote. No. No, you just let me buy it. That's all you did. Thank you for your business. I didn't do anything. I literally didn't do anything. I just waited. I waited until someone said something. Now I'm gonna wait for 200,000? Yeah, 200,000. And I'm gonna buy the cat for. And then the Talbot. And then this, maybe. I don't know, maybe I should buy the Money Machine V10. I mean, it's 1 million, but I'm gonna get money much faster. And this one I'm gonna do. Right after I buy these two things. Maybe. I don't know. $300,000. Leather. Oh. Are you still alive? You know, I don't really know anymore. Maybe I'm in a limbo. Maybe this is the Nirvana. It's far from what I expected to be. But, yeah, maybe it is. Maybe I am dead. Maybe I was dead all along. What am I even doing? Just watching a screen full of money. With some music in a loop forever. Ah, starting to lose my mind. And there's also these noises. Oh cool, now I get a letter after every thing that I buy. All I know about you is your address. How the fuck did you get it? Perhaps it's time I came to visit you. All of my family has succumbed to the deadly virus. What virus? What virus? What? Didn't they send it to me? Like, what? I don't get it. Is Dr. Money trying to control the world? Like with some virus? And now everyone is dead? Except me? And that guy? Okay. I'm gonna go for the money machine now. Dr. Money, we are going to inform you that the antidote is not working as intended. That means... Okay, man. Whatever. I'm gonna get until I get to 1 million and it's gonna take a really long while. So I'm gonna pause it again. It's gonna be like 1 second for you, don't worry about it. So, Jacob, what did you do with your money?
Well, you know, I just bought a money machine.
Oh, sweet! And what did you do with that?
Well... I bought upgrades from the money machine.
What? That, wow, Max! Sweet! Buy the organs! Yeah, now I'm on the black market. Yay. Dr. Money? The antidote seems to not only stop the virus, but also prevent the functioning of various vital organs. We have a new business offer for you. We will buy any and all vital organs people can give to us. Okay. Here, have it. Oh my god, oh my fucking god, that is just... You can even hear the noise of the meat, like... Okay. Now my screen is full of cat food, organs, money and gems. That's awesome. We have noticed that the organs you are supplying to us are of suboptimal quality due to their origins being a strange magical money machine. Anyone who gets an implant dies after 2 hours have passed. Oh, sweet! Due to this inconvenience, we can now only sell them at a low price. We hope you can rectify this issue by selling us some of your family's and friends' organs.
Fuck you, man. Fuck you. Fuck you, man. Just fuck you.
Oh, I just bought 3 upgrades in a row. I'm sorry, I've not come to visit yet. Money is slim and the organs are becoming increasingly expensive. Oh, I maxed out this. This is the max I'm gonna get. Oh, and this too. I'm gonna wait for to max out this one. And then some of this. Yes! Okay. Now to upgrade cat food and towels. My screen is just becoming fucking horrible. Now it's more depressing to watch. Depressing and gross. God damn it. Who made this game? You're awesome, but come on, man. The fuck? Nice thinking. Oh, thanks. I bought it. I don't know why. It costed like 50,000. And I don't know why. Maybe it's made of platinum. Or some shit. Now, what do I buy next? Yes, this gives more money, so I guess I buy that one. And then there's this. I'm gonna guess this is like immortality formula or something. Holy shit. This will be my last letter to you. I cannot find the money to buy working vital organs, so I will have to settle with the cheap ones. It was wonderful to have known you. Goodbye. No! No, why? What? No! Dude! Dude, you had to reply. Ah, god damn it. Why is it, has it come to this? What have I done? What's happening? What is this world? Oh my god. It's so depressing. Why did you do that? Oh man, I don't even have to wait anymore, it's just instant. Look at this. Look at the money. Now you have enough. And I buy this. Dr. Money, what the fuck do you want? We have a gift for you. Which is... What gift? What did you get me? Can't even see the mouse anymore. Yeah, this. And then the organs. Well, the game got dark really quickly. I mean, it's been an hour and a half for me, but it's probably been a lot for you too, I guess.
1 million. Damn.
Before we can reward you, we need to be certain that your production is top-notch.
Of course it is. I just have a machine that just shits out money, fur, and organs. It's the best. The best.
This is just a waiting game. Just playing itself. You're always gonna get with everything maxed out, and I guess. I don't know. Will it ever be over? Why was this made? Why? What's the point? Is this game trying to teach a lesson? Like, money isn't everything? Money is gonna get everyone killed? By a virus? And cheap organs? Come from a machine? Is this the point of the game? I maxed out the fucking cat thing. We'll contact you again once your machine is fully upgraded. I hope you will survive until then. Well, my machine it is fully upgraded. Unless these things count like part of the machine. I guess they do. Now you have to wait a shitload of time for the organs. Because getting to 1 million is gonna be a fucking pain. Maybe. I'm already halfway. Wow. Well, 1,200,000. Oh my. This is just painful. Look at this. It's painful. Look at this, look at the money. I don't even have to pose, I get to 1 million in like instantly, like 30 seconds. Damn. I just have to max out this, and then I get this. I wonder what it'll be. Maybe another cat. That would be funny, that would be a great way to end this game. Oh man. $1,400,000. No big deal. Guess it will go up to 2 million, I guess. Maybe. Well, shit. Man, this game. This game is making me depressed. But I guess that's the point. Am I to... Oh, V9. Oh my god, how much longer? How much longer do I have to wait? for a fucking gift. It's gonna be like something so stupid. I already can see that. Madame Sinclair is dead, the only friendly person I met. My character is a fucking dick. Doesn't respond. Maybe I'm not... Like I said, I'm not even a person. Maybe I am the machine. I am the money. Or something. 2 millions. And then the last upgrade is gonna be like 10 millions and I have to wait like 4 hours. No? What? You notice that you now have upgraded your machine to its full potential. Now we need you to make more money. Lots more money. Oh my god, what now? Everything is a max, I have... Oh. I have to make more money. I don't... Do I have to stay here and watch until something happens? I don't even know if I have to pause. How long have I, do I have to wait? How long do I have to... How much do I have to make? Can't even pause the game. Oh my god. Jesus Christ, man. I'm gonna pause it and see if something happens. Okay, I'm getting close to 10 million. I hope that's the goal. Earlier I thought this was a short game. I wanted to play a short game to test my microphone and this happened. Oh, I knew it! I can open her, what? Look in the shop for your gift. All you have to do is give us all of your money. Thank you for your business. As you have no money now, you are considered worthless to us. For the reason, we will cease all contact with you. Enjoy your can opener. Using the can opener you bought with the last of your money. He opened the tin can. It contained beans. What? Your face lit up and you started eating. The next day you could feel your organs starting to fail you. At the end of the week, you were dead. God damn it. Madame Sinclair was never seen again. Dr. Money continued to make more money and was considered the richest person alive until he too died from the virus he created. Ha! Bitch! At least I got to eat beans before I died. I don't even like beans. God damn it. I knew it was going to be something stupid. The end. Well, wasn't this an interesting game? No, it wasn't. It was a depressing experience that turned out to be funny in the end. But it's still kind of depressing. And it's just, I can't click. It's over. Okay. Does something happen now? No? guess not. Well. The music ended. Will it restart? Yes. Well, I hope you enjoyed this. I don't know how you could have... Between this game and my commentary, I don't know what was worst. So, I guess I'll see you on one of the main series. Goodbye.